Today, we're traveling from Belgrade, Serbia to Sofia, Bulgaria, via bus, since it's surprisingly much quicker than a train. We booked tickets online and they cost $32 per person. The journey took 6.5 hours.
The bus is pretty uncomfortable.
Seats were small and our knees pressed into the seat in front of you. But passport control was easy and we just walked across the border into our 18th country. See you tomorrow.